4-H, president of our farm organization in Kentucky. Ladies and gentlemen, indeed, this is a proud day again for Kentucky.
Yeah.